a little of you. Come here, put a little deep, a little heart in it. I got this little uke about 2 or 3 weeks ago. It was really badly warped on the top and had a lot of problems, but it really fixed, repaired very nicely. So it's a pretty decent uke now. I don't know what the name is, but it's probably some kind of harmony product that has a right shape of a headstock for that. And here's how it sounds.